everyone, I'm Sonia Hamm with Lakes Regional Healthcare, and I wanted to invite you to this year's Grape Escape. This is our fundraising event for the hospital. This year, we will be at the Waterfront Event Center, held on February 7th. That's a Friday night. So guess what? I already have your dinner plans made for Friday night. Put this on your calendar now so you don't forget, and give me a call. What does the Grape Escape do? Well, let me tell you, it's a good way to get together with friends, with colleagues, and to support a great effort. This year's event is going to support the Scholarship Endowment Fund. So let me tell you just a few things about that. Last year, this fund started, and we're so excited about the opportunities it's creating. So we were able to award scholarships to students in our area. So we were able to award 4 scholarships to high school seniors, 2 scholarships to college-going students, and then we also had a scholarship here for our staff to pursue additional education. So it is a great way to support some things that are important to our community. And guess what? It's gonna help us down the road. It's leaving your legacy, and it's gonna be something that pays it forward for a long time. So we're working on really creating a good, solid foundation in that fund so that we can continue to support students in our area pursuing health careers. So Friday night, February 7th, we're gonna have wine tasting, we're gonna have bourbon tasting, lots of fabulous food. And so it's a great way to come out, celebrate what healthcare has here in the Dickinson County area, and support some good efforts here for our workforce. We wanna get those kids interested into the health careers and get them back to the area to support our community. So February 7th from 6 to 9 p.m., Waterfront Event Center. Contact me, Sonia Hamm, at 712-336-8791, and we'll get you set up with some tickets. Also, still sponsorship opportunities available, so you don't want to miss out on that. We'll see you on February 7th.